Thank you. It's called I Wanna Die. be just fine if my blood stopped flowing. Fight on my own, terrified. I know the rest of my life won't compare these nights with you. Hold me down and touch my body. Every time you stop, my skin starts crawling. My own mind made my life. So someone better read my rights. I wanna die.
Thank you. to be an advocate for those that really struggle with mental health, no matter what age or if you're a boy or a girl, literally anyone in the fucking world that deals with it, because I know how hard it is, and I'm back and I'm better, and I just want to tell all of you guys that it's such a goddamn priority to keep your mental health like important. Like, you have to take care of yourself, because it will hit you hard if you, you know, ignore it. This next song means so much to me because I just love you. Okay, so this is going to be officially my third show where I've ever performed this song. It's unreleased, and I'm hoping it comes out soon because I really like it. But I've been struggling with like beauty standards a lot, and thank you. Thank you so much. And I know a lot of people struggle with eating disorders like I do, and I feel like it's really not talked about enough in the right way, if I'm being honest. So I wrote a song about it called Dying on the Inside. If I were you, I would be more confident. You're lucky that you're pretty, why are you? found you are looking more confident. You're lucky that you're pretty when you're obsessed with your appearance. I don't wanna hear it, you're fine. Beauty is a knife, I've been haunted by the blade. Swallowing the pride, so I won't need anything. It's all a lie, honestly it's eating me alive.
Thank you.
with that is just hope that there wasn't one time.
So much. Happy holidays. Yeah.